everyone, Merry Christmas. I mean, I don't like, you know, go to church or anything, but I mean, I do the whole gift exchanging with my family. But anyways, I went on a cruise last week, so, and then I've been MIA because of finals and stuff. College has got me, honestly. So I will be uploading my cruise vlog soon, and I can't wait. Honestly, I'm so excited to see how all this like turned out and stuff. And then everything. I'm driving home. I went to a friend's house real quick to drop off some presents. But yeah, I am extremely excited to show you guys how my cruise went and everything. There's snippets. I'll have photos in it and everything, and I hope you guys just enjoy it. It'll be a long vlog probably, and then I'll have a separate one with my GoPro because I don't know how to put my GoPro footage into a regular vlog. So hopefully I'll get that done. Anyways, I hope you guys are enjoying your Christmas and holidays. And honestly, I'm just so happy that the year's almost over. It's been a really rough year, a really hard year, and I'm getting through it slowly. So I can't wait for it to end and start 2018 and see a better year come. So I hope you guys enjoy the vlog, and I will see you for the outro.
Look at these huge turtles. We're at a turtle farm in the Cayman Islands in Georgetown, and soon I'll be holding one. Wow, these are big. So you can tell by the short tails are females, long tails are males. Where are Neil? Oh yeah, and there's an iguana.
It's trying to escape.